come with a knife. Them can't take our life. What we tell them, all them tell about the war we fight. We rule in the spirit, now I power, now I might now. God's army soldiers unite, dispelling the darkness, spreading the light. Ha! And now we take up the shield and sword, standing firm on the word of the Lord. The weapons we use, you know, it's not carnal, it is mighty to pull every stronghold down, yo. And we not fight war in a physical, on we knees we go fight in a the spiritual. Jesus name in our war when we mention victory, no defeat, we not go down. God answer by fire, let the fire start burn. No retreat, no surrender, no backing down. Enemies go one way, seven times them a flee, seven times them a run. No we tell them in a spiritual war, fear spirit. Fight. We not fear what they come with. They coulda come with a gun, they coulda come with a knife. Them can't take our life, so we tell them in a spiritual war, yeah, spiritual fight. We not fear what they come with. They coulda come with a gun, they coulda come with a knife. Them can't take our life. Tell them we are warrior. We not face fight, we not pelt stone. Neither the weapons may form, but you know it can prosper. Child of a king, cause the Lord our savior. That a part of we nature, so we no mix up with no failure. We walk with authority, we walk with favor. The Lord are we shield, Lord are we buckler. Ready for battle, so we draw for the armor. We no fight war in a physical, on we knees we go fight in a the spiritual. Jesus name in a war when we mention victory, no defeat, we no go down. God answer by fire, let the fire start burn. No retreat, no surrender, no backing down. Enemies come one way, seven times them a flee, seven times them a run. So we tell them in a spirit. Spiritual warfare. Yo, we no fear what they come with. They coulda come with a gun, they coulda come with a knife. Them can't take our life, so we tell them in a spiritual warfare. We no fear what they come with. They coulda come with a gun, they coulda come with a knife. Them can't take our life, so we tell them in a spiritual warfare. We not fear what they come with. They coulda come with a gun, they coulda come with a knife. Them can't take our life, so we tell them in a spiritual warfare, spiritual fight. We not fear what they come with. They coulda come with a gun, they coulda come with a knife. Them can't take our life. Warfare time, this is our warfare time.
Nice man, nice man. Bless the sounds God. Of Kyle Gomes,
yes.
AKA Musky music
yes.
With a Q,
yes,
as you're saying, yes. Yeah. So tell me a little bit about your upcome, you know, how you came up in gospel music and all, because you know the style is of a kind of dancehall kind of vibe, and you know, oftentimes, you know, when people hear gospel music, they hear, you know, they're expecting the churchy, you know, clasp your hands kind of thing. Mm-hmm. But gospel dancehall and reggae has been around for quite a while.
Yes.
And also tell me, what inspires you to do that specific style?
First, let me say pleasant good morning to Trinidad and Tobago, those that are locked on, those that are streaming online. To answer your question, basically, I write all my gospel music based on my experiences that right. I would have had. You know, whether now or before I got saved as a Christian.
Right.
And
let me ask, how long have you been saved?
3 years.
3 years now.
4 years now. Four years now. Yeah.
All right. And tell me a little bit about your life before. How has it transformed your life?
It has been truly transformed my life truly. To see how God has been using me. You know, I was once a bandit. You know, I used to rob for a living, and now I see God take this young man that they once knew as a bandit, and you know, he turned my life around.
Yeah.
You know, and he used it, you know, to bring others close to him to say, hey, you know, if I can do this for this young man, I can do it for anyone else. That's
quite the testimony.
Yeah, you know.
Definitely.
So I've seen it really transform my life, and I pray that, you know, it not only transform my life, but it can transform those that I come in contact with as well.
Right, definitely. You know, and what made you go into the gospel music itself?
I used to like do my little freestyles on the block.
Right.
You know, before I was saved. And you know, I say, instead of promoting guns and marijuana and rock out and stuff like this,
yeah.
You know, I can take that talent and those lyrics and use it to glorify God. You know, because there's a lot of negative, I do like to say negative music, but negative.
Negative topics being promoted.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
definitely.
Yeah.
And you want to do something different and promote the positive.
Yes.
Well, Kevin Gomes, I want to thank you very much. Kyle Gomes, sorry. I have a friend named Kevin Gomes. That's why. Closer to my mind.
That's okay. I get Kuhn, I get Kevin, I get Paul. Yeah. I get a lot of
Paul.
It's okay.
So when you should say that, you know, on the transformation of, you know, Saul to Paul.
Yes,
you know, similar
type of story.
You know, going from one lifestyle to the next and, you know, being elevated in that way. I want to thank you very much, Musky Music.
Yes, it's
for your share this morning. Definitely a powerful testimony and, you know, looking forward to hearing great things coming out to you.
Yes, thank you. I appreciate that.
All right. Yes. I'm not going to take a walk in.